Hey guys, thought I would make another video. The first and second video I made, they were that was actually my first paint job with urethane and spray gun. And I've done quite a few more, and I thought I would step you through what I'm about to do with these new ones. I'm about to lay down a coat for the decals. Now what I mean is I'm going to spray a section off of where my decals are going to be. I want it to be white. I've already made my decals, so I'm going to spray white, and then I'm going to put these over them, and then I'm going to spray the rest of the bike another color, and then after I'm done, I peel off the decals and they will be white. I also use the background as a stencil. Sometimes I just peel off the letters and just use the background as a stencil, tape off the entire bike. This is a lot quicker and easier, so I'll let you see. Alright, well I put on a couple more coats, so it's pretty bright white. I think you guys can see that pretty well. And so now I'm going to put on the decals, and I think you guys know how to put on decals, so I'm not going to record that. Alright, well, I got them on there. And this is what they look like. So I'm going to paint over this an orange. And then after that, I will peel off the stickers, and they will have it's upside down, Zooey. How about that? There you go. But it'll be orange and white. And the possibilities are endless, really. But this is what I've done, and of course you have to strip her, sand her, put primer on her, sand the primer, that's a big one. And tape off anything you don't want. And it taped off this little sliver piece and the head badge. That was so much fun taping off. You can't really see it, but oh my gosh. It's a lot of fun. So I'm gonna go mix some paint and I'll be back. Alright, it's always good to put on a light coat first. Give the main coat something to stick to. So that's what I'm gonna do first, is put on a light coat and we'll see what I do.
going to. They call me Mr. Negativity, call it how I see, yes I'm back in the vicinity, bringing what you need plus all of the amenities, not what you consider the run of the mill, running the drill, none of it's real celebrity. Oh, no, no. I don't let any of it get to me, I am more a mystery, mentally and physically, yeah I've seen the bright lights ever so vividly, party with the star types and mingle with the industry, but jeez, we don't need another hero, I relate to real people, not these self-centered weirdos, flamboyant wannabe, oh so flashy. If you ask me, that really is a class. See, you'll never see me with my sunglasses on in a club, dancing on a table to my own song, getting buzzed. And you'll never see me with a couple bottles of Chris, trying to pick up on a chick like, bitch, you want this? That ain't classy.
Radio is playing my song, yeah. I got a record label that's put me on, but I still stay classy, still stay classy, still stay classy. I'ma do what I gotta do, and if you're not relating, it's hard not to hate them. Don't care what they say, and I ain't changing.
Hey yo, my daily insecurities got me locked down like I'm sitting in security. Getting locked down and it never did occur to me. It presented perfectly verbally, my uncertainties could turn into my currencies. You'll never see my shirt wide open with the chest hair blowing in the wind, I know it. And you'll never see me lose it trying to justify my music at award shows cause I didn't win, I know it. I'm adamant, I won't become extravagant, cause yo, my management and the guys I travel with, they having it. I'm just an average man who happened to have a plan, never had a front on who I am to attract a fan. And don't be mad cause I never pop bottles, I don't waste my money, I save my money, return and pop bottles. Don't hate, wait, I ain't trying to say, I'm trying to get paid, I'm trying to work and earn the money I make, that's classy.
You was playing my song, yeah, I got a record label that's putting me on, but I still stay classy, yeah, still stay classy, still stay classy. I'ma do what I gotta do, and if you're not related, it's hard not to hate you. Don't care what they say, and I ain't changing. That ain't classy, nah, that ain't classy, no, nope. That ain't classy, that ain't classy. Cause this is how it's going down.
Now I'm the one making many beats, pumping in the trunk, I'm the one smoking plenty trees, popping in the club, I'm the one getting loose, Friday night having fun, spilling drinks on the wifey when I'm a little drunk, that's classy. I guess I'm the ultimatum, in a genre where I'm often hated cause they not relating, and I don't feel offended, everyone can say their piece, I just really hate pretending, so all you get is me, that's classy.
Classy, classy. The radio is playing my song, yeah, I got a record label that's putting me on, but I still stay classy, yeah, still stay classy, still stay classy. I'ma do what I gotta do, and if you're not relating, it's hard not to hate them. Don't care what they say, and I ain't changing. That ain't classy, that ain't classy, that ain't classy, that ain't classy.
Some of it to you. What's the plan? To not let you consciously advance with mindless radio and television programs, doping you up with new brands of illegal contraband. Once again, activating the hand of the Son of Man. No regard for life, no chance for yours. Lies and more tax dollars, financing wars. While you partying, ignoring the
The judge probably wearing some panties under his robe. Yeah. They know that rule is over and the guards gonna get them. But the plan is to try to take the whole world with them.
Sound the alarm. The government is trying to do his harm. Don't worry about the weather. It's the karma to the storm. Pay attention to the mission because these wars are out to get you. Either do as they say, yo, they take you out the picture. Sound the alarm. The government is trying to do his harm. Don't worry about the weather. It's the karma to the storm. Pay attention to the mission because these wars are out to get you. Either do as they say, yo, they take you out the picture.
Snakes suppressing Mexicans with border patrol. Trying to keep them off their own land.